How to properly apply dielectric grease to spark plug wires. First, let's discuss what dielectric means. Webster defines dielectric as a non-conductor of direct electric current. In other words, dielectric means insulator. Many people incorrectly assume that by applying dielectric grease to wire terminals makes for a better electrical connection, when, by definition, it's about the worst thing you can do. So don't do it. As stated, dielectric grease is an insulator. With spark plug wires, dielectric grease should be applied to keep the spark from your ignition coil, which is supposed to go through the spark plug, from arcing around or through the boot to ground, as depicted here. Dielectric grease should be applied to spark plug wires, but how and where you apply the grease can make a big difference. Since dielectric grease is an insulator, it should sparingly be applied to the inside of the spark plug boot only. A cotton swab makes for a great applicator. As you can see, only a small amount of grease is used on each boot. When applying the grease, be careful not to get the grease onto the metal terminals, and only a thin coat should be applied. By using a circular motion as shown, will better ensure that the grease completely covers the inside of the boot. As added protection, you can also apply a thin coat of grease to the ceramic portion of the spark plug, again, taking care not to get any grease onto the metal terminal. Another benefit to using dielectric grease on spark plug wire boots is that it will help to keep the boots from bonding to the ceramic portion of the spark plug and make future removal of the boots much easier without tearing the boots. Here we have cut the boot in half to better illustrate where to apply the dielectric grease. Again, only a thin coat is applied, with care taken as to not get the grease onto the metal terminal. Dielectric grease is not needed nor intended to be used at the distributor or coil end of the spark plug wires. Most of the tech calls we receive on spark plug wires are related to the misuse of dielectric grease. More specifically, getting the grease onto the terminals, which can cause increased resistance and overheating of the wires or misfiring. If dielectric grease is not used, the boots can stick and tear upon removal. In conclusion, we recommend that you use dielectric grease on spark plug wires, but only if you take the time to use it properly, as shown in this video. And for your convenience, Electric Limited now includes a free tube of dielectric grease with all our spark plug wire sets.